At night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Discharge hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Goros is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A beautiful attack. The battle is getting intense. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Trapinch is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this coliseum has been turned up to 11. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.